What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionRider.com. Today in this quick tutorial, we will learn how to configure Oracle database to store all the archive redo logs into the fast recovery area. Being a DB, I can say that it will make your life a lot easier. So without wasting much of your time, let's start the tutorial. After enabling archive log mode in Oracle database, the next thing that you should do is to configure a location at which archive redo logs will be written. If you have set up the fast recovery area, then it would be the best location for storing archive redo logs. Let me show you how you can do that. In order to configure the location for archive redo logs, first you need to enable the archive log mode. In this video, I have demonstrated the process of enabling archive log mode. You can find its link in the description as well as on your screen. Once you have enabled the archive log mode, next you can configure the location of your archive redo logs. For that, you have to run an alter system DDL like this. Log on to your database using sysuser with sysdba privileges. This command will connect you to your database using sysuser. Next, we will run the alter system command. On successful execution, your Oracle database will use the fast recovery area to store your archive redo logs. Execute. Done. You can check if you have successfully set the fast recovery area for storing your archive redo logs, like this. Make sure you are connected with your database using sysuser. Next, write in this result, if you will look closely, the archive destination is set to use_db_recovery_file_dest. Hence, it's confirmed that the destination of your archive redo logs is set to the fast recovery area. Go ahead, try yourself.
If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up. If not, thumbs down. If you have watched this video so far, then make sure to comment, "I watched till the end." Thanks, we'll see you soon. Till then, take care. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.